going to be making mistakes as they go into this site simply because they need to get to the bomb very quickly. They dive onto it. Skadoodle gets the first kill. Sees is committed to it, though, and oh, just barely gets it. Clutches it out for Cloud9, and that's going to give them the lead to end out the half. 8-7 will be their lead. Ladies and gentlemen, do stick with us and find out if they can keep that going into the second half as we return Cloud9 versus Na'Vi at ESL One New York.